I listen. But to listen, you can't have a philosophy in your head. If you have a philosophy in your head, you cannot listen to anyone. I was there. I was a Seventh-day Adventist. I listened to no one but those things that came from the church. Well, if I were to listen to the church today, the Seventh-day Adventist, I'd be eating tofu. I'd be sick. You see? I'd be eating tofu. If I had gone to school, I would have become a medical scientist. I wouldn't have been able to cure AIDS because they do not.